The reason that I joined Green Team Twente was that I wanted to do something besides my studies. And when in your life are you going to build a hydrogen-powered car? We're Green Team Twente from the University of Twente, from the Netherlands. We really want to make a difference. We really want to innovate, and we think we could do that best with hydrogen. And Shell Eco Marathon provides us the opportunity to work on a hydrogen vehicle and to compete against other students. The key to our success is that we're all taking a gap year to work full-time at Green Team Twente. I always watched Formula One, and you see the driver driving the final lap and you see one winner. But one thing I learned was that there's much more than that final lap. There's an entire team behind it who work on the car. There's engineering, there's innovating. You learn with the technical team to make the car, but you also need finance to provide the money, and you need communications to bring out the story. Since we have a new team every year, we have to maintain the knowledge. And we do that by having a big database. We document everything we do. And when we have a new team, the team comes, we will have to give our information. They will come with us for a few days, maybe even weeks. And after that, it's their project. But we do have a board of advisors, all alumni from Green Team Twente. And they help us whenever we have a problem. Sponsorship is a very important part for a Shell Eco Marathon team. At the beginning of the year, you create the car, and then you have a very nice vision, and you have an idea of how you want the car to be. But you need resources. Do we have enough money for this year? Do you have to find new sponsors? And if you find them, what will you provide them? What's the trade you're going to make, and how are you going to maintain the sponsors you have? So that's something you learn as well. We're really trying to making a greener future, and we do that by focusing also on education. We go to high schools, we go to elementary schools, we give them lectures on hydrogen or on a sustainable future. We also give workshops at the university. I'm hopeful that if we really do something instead of thinking and talking about it, that we still can save the planet. Don't forget to like, comment and share, and follow hashtag ShellEcoMarathon for more.